croakin' swagger!
Oh, yeah!
Spring! Spring!
I just love spring. It makes me want to sing.
Oh, I love the spring, too. I love the sights and... Oh, look! The geese are back now that it's warm again! Hi, Goosey! It's me, Hal! So good to see you again! Hi, Hal!
Hal,
Oops! Sorry, guys. I was just so busy looking at the sights of spring.
I love all the smells of spring. Oh, Lily of the Valley, my favorite.
Mmm, so sweet.
Yes, the sights, the smells. And once we arrive at the pond, we will hear one of the most amazing sounds that spring has to offer.
A brook babbling?
A robin chirping?
A rock... rocking?
No, my friends, a bullfrog croaking.
Oh, yeah! A bullfrog's croak is one of the most incredible, unmistakable sounds in nature.
Oh, man, you can hear those bullfrogs from so far away.
But today, we're gonna hear it up close, Squeaks. Spring sounds await. Tally-ho!
We're here!
Shh, let's listen.
Ooh, those are the spring peeper frogs.
I hear my green frogs in the house.
There it is. I give you... the majestic sound of the bullfrog croak!
Whoa, they are loud! Okay, wait, I want to try. me. Let me try.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Wait, that's not good.
Ribbit, ribbit.
That's better. Scary. Sounds like a dragon more than a frog. Hold on.
Ribbit, ribbit.
There we go. That's a frog.
Keep practicing, sweetheart.
Ribbit.
Or maybe right now we just listen to the frogs.
Okay, dokay.
Whoa! Look at what happens to his throat when he croaks.
Well, hi there. What is your name, bullfrog friend?
My name's Warren.
Well, Warren, might I inquire why you're not croaking on this fine spring day?
I just don't feel like it today.
You don't feel like it? But it's spring, and all your other bullfrog friends are croaking. Was it something I said?
Oh.
Oh, no, please don't cry. No, please, if you do, I'm going to...
Why are we crying?
I have no clue. But it felt kind of good.
I know why I'm crying.
Tell us, Warren.
It's really bad.
Did you accidentally bury your friend's favorite kite but then forget where you buried it? Because that would be terrible. I've never done that.
No. That's not what it is. I can't croak, okay? That's what it is. I have an inability to croak.
I thought all bullfrogs could croak.
I cannot...